a lot. Like, it really changed me. Like, at first I didn't like school, but since, like, all the teachers here, they, like, changed everything for me.
At Stella, I enjoyed the most part of the science test taking.
My experience here at Stella is good because I learned new things and the teachers here are nice.
La experiencia que tengo aquí en Stella es bien agradable por todos los maestros, son muy buenos y ellos te como que te they encourage you to like to try your best.
I have many experiences. My grades went up because of many teachers like Ms. Andrade and Mr. Shada.
My experience here is that it opened up more. Everything was different from my old school, like the field trips and ACES programs.
Let me see, I got to do a whole lot of cool field trips. My regular school, we only got to do one in a whole year. And the teachers were really nice. They helped me understand everything.
I've been here for 2 years and it's pretty good. It's not like other schools that if you're not doing so well, they would still bump you up to the next grade. Here, it's like you have to earn it to go. And you guys also have the trips. So it's pretty awesome because you have to earn them. And you would go to like awesome places like Disneyland or Six Flags, or you could even earn a trip to LEL, stuff like that.
What are you gonna miss about Stella?
Friends and teachers. Because my friends, I doubt I'm gonna see them again, but they're always social networking. And teachers, I'm probably gonna come visit.
I've met in the fifth grade and all the teachers and TAs.
I'm gonna miss my teachers because they're the ones who first helped me get smarter, because at first when I came to Stella I didn't really understand the process, and now I do, and I'm a little bit smarter than I do.
How they're enthusiastic and they actually care about what they're teaching.
What I love is that when I need help, they take time out of their day to help me. And Miss Jernigan, she takes time out of her day to come to stay after school on Wednesdays and help students that aren't passing math.
I like Miss Andrade because she always explains everything really well, and I get a lot. I mean, nothing's really confusing to me when she's teaching.
What I'm gonna miss about Stella are the teachers.
teachers, for example, Mr. Shaw always saying, oh, you're going to go in the glamming chair, and like other reasons, like how I was in wrestling. That was a fun experience also.
What I'm going to miss about Stella, everything. They're just like so nice in here. And like the teachers are great. My friends, everything.
Thank you to all the teachers here because they have been just so nice to me. They've helped me with a lot of stuff, even though I wasn't here for some of the semester. And I'm stunned. I can't say anything else.
Thank you, Ms. Vargas.
Thank you, Mr. Ramirez.
Thank you, Mr. Estrada.
Thank you, Ms. Hahn.
Thank you, Mr. Ruiz.
Thank you, Mr.
Thank you, Ms. Franco.
Thank you, Mr. Lee.
Thank you, Ms. Manzo.
Thank you, Ms. Kleiner.
Thank you, Coach Nolan.
Thank you, Coach Fatima.
Thank you, Ms. Haru.
Thank you, Mr. Roman.
Thank you, Ms. Jernigan.
Thank you, Coach Estrada.
Thank you, Coach Brown and Beth, me and teacher.
Thank you, Ms. Gonzala.
Thank you, Ms. Ashley.
Thank you, Ms. Shannon, Ms. Gabby.
The crowd.